Our scripture reading today comes from 1 Peter 4:7. The heading in my Bible on this is Serving for God's Glory. I'm reading from the New King James Version. It says, "But the end of all things is at hand. Therefore, be serious and watchful in your prayers." The Lord add a blessing to the reading of the